Wow. Another great year of Hood Squad. It seems like just yesterday, we were in Nathan's basement filming that 2016 intro, lifting, getting jacked, and now look at us.
So much has happened. Get ready for another amazing year of Hood Squad.
Not everything was great. Remember when we made the whole video about how 2016 was going to be amazing, and then Jake quit and we took a 6-month break?
I'm sick of you. I'm sick of Nathan. I'm sick of him being such a brat and him being mean. I'm done with Hood Squad. I'm leaving you forever.
Yeah, he's not actually quitting.
No way. No.
Today is a very sad day in Hood Squad history. The Asian sensation, Mr. Lax Bro, Jake Kapuzinski, has officially quit. In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this dark old hotel room, and the endlessness that you feel.
Was so depressing. Like, I was just too stubborn and lazy to come back to Hood Squad until Ryan just asked me, like... What's funny is that whole 6 months, we only made one video and it was just us beating Ryan in a battle.
Oh. I'm safe.
No. No.
Dude, Ryan, it's failing.
Oh! 43.91.
Drew, will he get me out? Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh my God, people!
We just didn't do anything. We worked on like Epic Trick Shots for like 6 months or something.
The funny thing is, we let Jake back in the middle of Epic Trick Shots, and when I say
we have a huge surprise coming next video,
it's Jake coming back in.
And if you watch till the very end, you can see Jake like in Ryan's car in the back window.
But we can't forget an Epic Trick Shots edition when I finally got let into Hood Squad.
We need to bring Andrew into Hood Squad.
Yeah.
Why should Andrew even be in Hood Squad though?
Yeah.
Just we need a fifth member. Just 5 people. He can replace Jake. We can get all new subscribers from the 7th grade. And last but not least, Drew, I won't be not doing Hood Squad to hang out with Andrew anymore. Any questions?
I mean, like, you already asked his mom, and you made a whole slideshow about it, so I don't really have a say. You kinda already did let him in. So I guess he can be in, but I have to talk to Ryan.
Let's go!
I'll have to ask Ryan, but like... I guess so.
Let's go!
So, earlier, Drew and Johnny, like, kind of sat me down, and Andrew was there, and they're trying to get him into Hood Squad, and they already, like, asked his mom for permission to be on it, and he was there, and I was by myself, so I couldn't really say anything, so I think now we, like, kind of have to let him in.
Oh, God. Is this really happening right now?
I don't know. You can... be a bully again.
I guess that's our only option. Welcome to Hood Squad, Andrew. I'm actually glad that we let Andrew in Hood Squad now, and Epic Trick Shots was actually pretty dope, so...
done, selling ball, done. Been out the matcha like Randy, the chopper go out to the ground. Pull up your family, put the killers on the stand. She doing the feeling, I be getting to the chicken, count to the chicken. Make all of my legacies, family, wait and see, look like a panda. Going like Rocky Montana, all the killers on the hands. Legacies, family.
This is the obstacle free throw line shot.
Remember when we let Jake back in Hood Squad and we just didn't do anything for like 3 months?
Yeah, we spent like the entire first month of that just playing Pokemon Go every day.
There's a Blastoise! Team Instinct!
And we were just lazy and watched Netflix all day.
What's up, guys? Just got back from being at Luisa's house for 10 hours. You guys want to film Hood Squad or something?
Nah, we're too lazy.
Maybe Mexico. After this episode of The Office.
Sugar Boo. Black woman. I have taken.
And that's how it literally went for like 3 months.
Yeah, we were even too lazy to finish Baseball Relax Edition.
So since trick shots take like a lot of time and effort and stuff, do you want to just like smash stuff and call it a video?
Sure.
So baseball players use baseball bats and lax players use lacrosse sticks.
Nah, we should use shovels and sledgehammers. That'd be dope.
Wait, but how does that relate to... Wait, never mind, it's chill.
Yeah, that video actually sucked.
But then we had the amazing idea to not just do trick shots.
Remember the first prank we did on Johnny, but then Nathan screwed it up?
I know, everything worked out perfectly until Nathan missed the water.
Yeah, but at least Johnny still had a good reaction.
Let's go! Oh my god, baby!
Let's go, boy!
Yeah! And the vlogs are pretty lit, too.
Yeah, it's the first day. It's lit. Let's go. It's lit.
There's lots of people here. It's lit.
It's lit out here. It's lit.
You can tell my class is lit. He's awesome. He's lit. Let's go. It's lit.
Hey.
Senior 17. It's lit.
Much more lit than my last class.
Wow, this is lit.
Finally got all of class.
The funniest thing was when Ryan got his wisdom teeth out and I actually beat him in ping pong.
Who cares about the world? It's America!
5 points. Five or five.
Oh, what? I actually got hit and failed. Thank that!
Ryan, what do you think about global warming?
Unlike Donald Trump, I think global warming exists, except for in the winter when it's cold outside. Then it's global cooling.
Do you like that?
Okay.
Let's go, Fast and Furious! Oh man, oh that hurt. I want drugs, so I couldn't really win. And ping pong.
Hold the L. But the red stuff's blood.
Oh, God, yeah, it is blood right here. It's just straight AIDS, bro.
Is the tooth fairy stupid, Ryan?
Wait. Fizz, I have a message for you. Santa Claus and tooth fairy aren't. Is this what it looks like when girls are on their period?
Wait, what? Remember remember when I won the parkour last summer? That was so hype.
Shut up, Johnny. No one even watched that 23-minute video. Shut up.
Of course, the finals have just ended. And the winner...
Johnny! The time of 32.25.
Okay.
I still think that our dopest video of the year was Mini Sports Edition.
Just like Will Man.
That guy looks really like small world, all in no geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly.
Let's go!
Fat girl still trying to get in. Haters mad.
Came through the side though. It's so much money on the floor, we buy school clothes. Why you break your money, man?
Break your heart, man.
TNT on me, I got a lot of flow. $50 on my feet, I'm trying to kill these haters. I had holes and I was broke, I'm rich, I still had holes. I had holes and I was broke, I'm rich, I still.
Shout out to our guys at Oreo for making that whole video possible.
Our best prank of the year was definitely when we threw the yogurt in Ryan's face.
4, 3, 2, 1, go!
I still think the best video of the year is when we roasted the crap out of Ethan Ash.
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No.
Tried to make the same exact video 2 times in a row, and neither were funny. That kid.
Wait, what about my best trick shot of all time?
Doesn't work.
How am I losing 18-7?
Because you...
Okay, Livingston.
That's the wrong way, dude.
I know.
Hood squad!
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 Go! What I'm proud of is our amazing editor got every video on time, exactly when we wanted to.
You're supposed to be editing. What are you doing?
Wait, don't do it. You're garbage. You suck. You're trash. Kill yourself.
Get off Undertale and edit.
Jeez, I'll do it tomorrow, guys.
No, yeah. The video comes out tomorrow. You haven't even started.
I can do it tomorrow.
Yeah, most of our videos weren't posted on time.
My best memory of the year was all the great times we had with Johnny. I bet he's not even home.
What up?
Come outside, we're doing Hood Squad right now.
I got baseball at 7.
Dude, it's new!
My dad says kind of rad, it's a big game.
What? You have to be kidding me. Overall, it was a great year. We gained lots of views, subscribers, supporters, and we've got plenty more content coming in 2017. Even though to start off the year, you probably won't do any trick shots because it's like 0 degrees outside, but we did get a new hoop for Christmas, so we don't have to use Nathan's crappy one anymore.
Yeah, and we're gonna be coming out with a bunch of different types of videos. More gaming, more vlogs, still gonna be doing trick shots, and we're gonna be doing more pranks. Just actually shout out to all the fans, shout out to all the homies. You're the only way we grind out every day for making videos for you. We love you.
Make sure to check out all of our past videos. Wait, what am I supposed to say again?
Boy, you do this every outro.
We make it perfect every time. You're the last person and you mess it up.
To replace him.
Make sure to check out our last video, Snowstorm Battle.
Thank you guys.
Check out our last video. Yeah, make sure to check out all of our past videos if you haven't seen them yet, or even if you have.
And leave a comment if there's any videos you want us to do.
Hey, Happy New Year, squat out!